What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to enable or disable your Wi-Fi network adapter on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. First, we will toggle your network adapter through your normal Windows 11 settings. Click on this gear icon in your taskbar, or simply search for settings in your Start menu search to get to your settings. On this window, select the Network and Internet tab on the left-hand side. In your Network and Internet settings, scroll down and select Advanced Network Settings. Here, click on More Network Adapter Options. Finally, this window will open up. You will be able to see which network adapter you're currently using. Simply right-click the network adapter and select Disable, in case you wish to disable it. Here, you also have the option to enable disabled network adapters. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.